Come to Jesus, tomorrow you'll never know.
Come to Jesus, tomorrow you'll never know.
Against children, child abuse, defilement, we condemn them, and even sacrificing children. We want to love children, care for them so that they can enjoy their life as children. So I want to pray that there will be no more harassing of children, sacrificing them and defiling them and abusing them, because they need to be given the opportunity to enjoy life as young people. When they are old, they serve this nation and the next generation.
The first thing we want to thank God, who has used him. He has protected the church, especially against false teachings. He stood firm when there were false teachings talking about issues of same sex, he said no. Talking about issues of transgender, he said no. He said no to homosexuality. He has been a pastor, he has been there. So we shall remember Bishop Archbishop Ntagali for many things. He also, by the grace of God, completed the church house that was started some time back. And it was completed and commissioned during his time. Archbishop Ntagali, when he came into office, we had 34 dioceses. As he retires, now we have 37 dioceses.